January 20th, 2015. How is this Roborovsky?
I don't know also. She just tell me bring it here.
The left foot, yeah. Now you see him so quiet, no?
Yeah, but he's naughty.
But you will catch him only, he will.
No, catch him with like the ball one, and then put some food.
That bite you. I'm surprised he's so quiet there. Study, no? Looks like it's not moving. No. Does he eat or not?
Yeah.
Drink?
Yes.
He does, huh? But normally not so quiet. No? They will walk up and down here and there. How old is she? Is she?
I don't know. No.
Looks like a big wound. I can see from the video here. Big wound cut on, across the top of the
she
paw.
She don't know, but the another one or what?
Or bitten by the other one. No?
Maybe.
You can see, like, come here and see there. Because the usefulness of video is that you don't have to. You see the triangular thing? Oh, that is a wound, a lacerated wound.
I put my
hand. And it becomes straight. Yeah. Then, so we don't really need to catch him, you see, because he will run very fast. But from here, you can see that. You can see, you can eat. Maybe you can see the tendons in the wound there. So that is the cause of it's either bitten by the other Roborovsky or he cut himself. It looks like a bite wound. It's a bite wound, you know? It's a wound. It's a wound.
Bite the another one.
No, the other one bite him.
The other one quite bigger than this one.
Bigger one bite him, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you sure he's eating?
Yeah, she's eating.
January 20th, 2015. How old you don't know, Roborovsky, left hind leg injury, traumatic injury.